Hey all you rusty freaks, quick tip for newbies. If you don't really use horses to get around, you're crazy. Mini-copters are expensive, trains are dangerous, horses are fast. Put a horseshoe on that thing, it's faster than a mini-copter. And they're free, you can find them all around the map. If you don't know how to look after them, all you need is a little base. You really just need a 1x2, one of these, they're cheap to craft. And the meta for feeding them is pickles. Look, I just came home from bandit camp with a whole inventory full of pickles and I got them for free. Just put a bag down at bandit camp, spawn there, hit a few barrels with your rock and trade the scrap in for pickles. It's as simple as that. Now my horses will eat pickles for 2 days and I've got spares which I can keep in the stable. Hope that's helped. Peace, love and mung beans. If you get into a fight, don't be a bitch. Don't cry like a baby. Don't insult the other guy. Just say GG and move on. Paxus out.